to Taz.
What up? It's the Trooper. Oh, shit. Gaslight on. Fuck me, man. It's Thursday today, and it's 11:42 a.m. That's right. Up kind of early for a day that I don't have to go to work.
All right, so we're on the strip now. I parked at Bally's. We got to go figure out where we're going to play. Yo, I forgot my hat. So what am I gonna do? I usually wear a hat when I play. I don't know, maybe I gotta go buy a new one? I'm sure as fuck not getting ready to go all the way back home and get the shit. Yo, something ain't right about this Eiffel Tower shit right here. That shit don't look right. Here, let me do it like this. Now it definitely don't look right. I'm walking through the Paris because I'm gonna walk through here, go to Planet Hollywood, and probably buy a hat. I mean, Paris is supposed to be a romantic city, right? I mean, I don't really know how else to describe this place. It does feel kind of romantic. Several years ago, they used to have a poker room here, but they closed that shit. And I know you've seen the Eiffel Tower in my videos, but you can see the legs of the Eiffel Tower come right through the casino, which is pretty cool.
Taz.
All right, I got that new poker hat though. Let's hope it's a lucky hat. What if it's lucky? Then I'll never be able to go back to the other one. You believe in luck? I don't. Luck is only an assessment of past events. But there's something weird and creepy about restroom attendants in men's rooms, like in these casinos or whatever. They're fucking weird. And at Caesar's, it'll be some like 90-year-old Asian man just stand there and watch you wash your hands. Bitch, I don't need you watching me wash my fucking hands. And I also don't need them walking so close behind me when I'm trying to take a squirt. If that bitch, instead of saying cigars, cigarettes, if she said hand jobs, blow jobs, she'll get a lot more business. We got all these fucking street performers. Even the big titty bitches wearing next to nothing are annoying. Tell me this, how the fuck you gonna earn the title of street performer when all you do is stand there in a costume? The fuck is that? So what the fuck am I gonna do? Stand out here all day and debate on where to play? Try to get daytime shots of Vegas and shit for the vlog? I mean, ain't nothing going on. I need to get into a game. Gotta make a decision. Aria, Planet Hollywood. Aria, Planet Hollywood. Aria, Planet Hollywood. Planet Hollywood, let's go. Going over here to get a coffee. By the time I get back, there should be a seat. Somebody's always going broke. All right, so I just played a session at Planet Hollywood. After like 3 hours or whatever, I'm down $1. I'm basically even, and my image wasn't exactly where I wanted it to be, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna get out of here, walk down a little bit, and find another game. Yo, if I bought a coffee every single time I wanted a coffee, I fucking would be broke. I'm walking right now out front of Paris, and I really want a coffee right now. What the fuck?
They're about to open all these new shops right in front of Bally's.
This corner's always been really fucking weird. I always expect if some shit goes down, it would go down right here. All right, so I wandered into Bellagio. I'm gonna go to the poker room and check out the 2-5 games, see what they look like. These bitches around here are distracting. Don't tell them I said that though. Alright, so I sat in a short 2-5 game at Bellagio for a while. It was good for a few minutes, and then it fell down to five-handed, and it was tight as fuck, and it was chop every hand. So I just decided to get up. I was plus 136. So now back out into the night to find another game, I guess. I gotta do laundry tomorrow, and I definitely don't want to do that. And I probably need to edit a vlog too. And I need to play some poker. And then I have to work the next day. That fucking blows. seriously, working the job is cramping my fucking style. I mean, for real. Everything revolves around tomorrow being the last of fuck off, 4 days off, and having to go back to work on Saturday. My fucking gaslight, I don't know if you remember that my gaslight was on. I still ain't got no gas. This shit is flashing now. At the Venetian now? Let's go inside and think about maybe getting into a 2-5. Yo, this is my third day off in a row, and I swore that during these 4 days off, I was gonna find some steps to start running up and down steps to try to fucking get my fat ass in shape, and I haven't done it yet. So I got to the Venetian, and there was a list for 2-5, so I sat 1-2 while I was waiting for a seat. Very first hand, I flop bottom set the top two, get it all in. He makes a boat on the river. When I get to 2-5, this tournament monkey comes over. My bet is she just busted out of the tournament because she raised under the gun to $15. A couple people called. It came back to me in the small blind eye, king. I made it 75. This bitch makes it 175. She sat with 300. She makes it 175 like I'm gonna fold. Of course, I put it in. She calls another 100 or whatever she had. And she had 10-7 of spades and flopped 2 pair. At least I got $300 all in pre-flop with kings against 10-7. I mean, you can't ask for much better than that, right? Fucking monkeys can just, you know, sit down and push buttons and fucking win. That's the way the fucking game goes. So anyway, I'm fucking tired. I had no intentions of staying out till 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. I have a lot of shit I need to do tomorrow, so I guess I'm going the fuck home. Thanks for watching my videos. Click the thumbs up button, leave a comment, subscribe to the shit, and yeah.